I can never think in advance what to say.
Please identify yourself.
Nora Craig. And I listen to what other people say, and I think I want to address what Ms. Weinberg said about this being personal. This is personal. This is personal to me. And I take it personal because I took an oath when I joined the military in 1970 to protect and defend the Constitution of the United States. Another thing people say all the time is, let's respect the other guy's opinion. I do not respect an oath breaker. Anybody who's holding a public office has taken the oath to defend the Constitution of the United States. That does not mean you put how you feel first, how you emotionally react to a tragedy first. Because you think it's better that I would be safer, you abrogate my constitutional rights. That's breaking your oath, and I have no respect for that. Or a car that, you know, can go fast.